Hi friends, it's me, Miss T, and welcome to Movement Mondays, class number 6. In today's Movement Monday, we're going to do a little bit of review on our warm-up and our ballet bar from one of the classes that we've done earlier. We're also going to play a game. So grab some space, grab a grown-up, and let's get warmed up.
Hi friends, it's now time for our warm-up. So find some space, find a grown-up, brother or sister, and let's get warmed up.
Right now, I just need you to get real loose. Get comfortable. Grab your loved ones, or grab your love partner. And if you're by yourself, no worries. Just follow after me. I wanna do the two-step and cowboy boogie. Remember, sweetheart, and spin it. Let them do the hold down and get into it. Take it to the left now and dip. Then it's gonna go down, take a sip. Let it and lean back, put your hips in it. Let's have some fun.
Okay, now that we've stretched and we're nice and warmed up, it's time for bar, so let's do it.
Hi friends, it's now time for ballet bar. And again today we're going to be doing our ballet bar just being in center, so we don't need any chairs or anything. All you need is space to move, so let's get started. Today we're going to start our ballet bar like we always do in first position. So remember, that is your feet in your pizza slice. So we will do 4 demi-pliés. Demi, 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 and then 1 grand, remember, which means big. So we will do 4 of those, 4 demis, 1 grand, and then we'll do 4 elevés. That means to rise up in your elevator. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, then hop out to second, meaning that you're gonna make your pizza slice even bigger. So we'll do 4 demis in second. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1 grand plié. Remember, when you're in second position, your feet, your heels stay on the ground and your chest stays nice and high. So we'll do 4. 1, 2, 3, 1 grand plié, and we'll do 4 elevés in our second position. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we will come back to parallel position. And I don't know if you guys remember this, but coupe is just like passe, but it's at your ankle. So you're gonna go coupe, passe, batma, down, four batmas, two, three, four. And batma is just like a kick. So you're gonna kick your feet all the way out. So let's try that from our coupe. Five, six, seven, coupe, passe, batma, four batmas, go. One, two, three, other foot. Then you do coupe, passe, batma, four batmas. Go, batma, 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 batma. So then we're gonna do four sautés in first. So, sauté, 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 sauté. Then we'll do it in second. Sauté, which means two jump. Two more sauté. Last one, sauté. Then we're gonna go back to first and we're gonna do our échappé. Échappé means to escape. You're gonna escape from first and second. So you're gonna plié, échappé, back to second. Then you're gonna go plié, échappé, back to first. Plié, échappé, plié, échappé, two, plié, échappé, last one, plié, échappé. Then we'll do our nice bow. So let's get started. Activity. Hey friends, welcome to our dance activity. In today's dance activity, you're going to learn the dance to Old Town Road. So let's do it. Okay friends, the first part of the dance is going to start. You're going to have your hands just like this. You got them? Good. So now you're going to roll your hands like this. It's kind of like you're making a shape with your arms, like you're making circles with your arms like that. So let's try that. You're going to go 5, 6, 7, 8. And don't forget, before we start a dance, we always start with 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it? Good. Let's do it. 5, 6, 7. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to do that twice. 1, 1. Nice. After that, you're going to take your lasso, because we're talking about riding a horse. You're going to go lasso. Lasso. Nice. A lasso is just a string that you move around, and it's where cowboys used to catch bulls with. Just like that. So let's try that from the beginning. 5, 6,
7, here we go. Circle, circle, lasso, lasso. Nice. So let's try that dance a little bit faster to the music. It's gonna go 5, 6, 7, here we go. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. Nice. It's kind of fast, so let's try that again. 5, 6, 7, here we go. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. Then you're gonna walk this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Super fast. You're walking this way first. You're gonna walk 2, 3, 4. Nice. Let's try that. 5, 6, 7, here we go. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna walk, walk, walk again. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna walk, 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 walk. So after we've done our take my horse to the old town road, I'm gonna 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna walk, 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 walk. So then you're gonna take your hands and you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, step. So watch. Kind of like you're being like, I gotta act too, I'm cool. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, jump. Other side. 1, 2, 3, jump. And when you jump, you can jump like this. You can jump like this. Totally cool. Let's try that. 5, 6, 7, here we go. 1, 2, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. Nice. Wa na na na, jump. Wa na na na, jump. Great. So let's try that from taking our old town road. 5, 6, 7, here we go. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't come home. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna walk, 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 walk. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. Good. Great. After we've done our jump, then you're gonna kind of slow motion run. You're gonna run, 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 run. So you're running, when you're running, and hiding your face. You're gonna go, hide my face, hide my face, run, 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 run. Awesome. The next part goes, can't nobody tell me nothing. Nice. What you're gonna do is you're gonna go, can't nobody tell me. Nice. Then you're gonna take your hands like this and go, nothing. Point. Tell me nothing. So our sign language in this song, the word for nothing goes like this. Take your hands, just like this. Nothing, like you're swimming. So let's try it, ready? For the can't nobody tell me. 5, 6, 7, here we go. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Point, you gotta tell me nothing. Okay, can't nobody tell me nothing. Point. You gotta tell me nothing. Old road. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna walk, 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 walk. Gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna walk, 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 walk. Let's try the attitude part, this part. Attitude, jump. Attitude, jump. Attitude, jump. Attitude, jump. Nice. Oh, almost forgot. We gotta do our run. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Point, point, nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. Point, point, nothing. Awesome. We're almost done with the whole dance. Okay. The next part goes like this. It's kind of like the slow part. You're gonna step, walk back, 2, 3, 4. Then you're gonna take your hand, it's gonna go money, 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 money. Now let's just try that. Ready? 5, 6, 7, attitude. Walk back, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. Now after that, you've already walked forward, so now you gotta walk back again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we go back to this part. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. Run. Can nobody tell me nothing nice? You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Take my horse, Old Town Road. Walk. Take my horse, Old Town Road. Walk. Attitude, jump. Run. Here we go. And about to me, nothing nice. Point, nothing. Okay, can't nobody tell me nothing. Point, can't tell me nothing. Attitude, back. Money. Raise a roof. Go. Raise. Nice. Now you guys have all the parts of the dance, so you can dance along with Zumba Kids Old Town Road. So let's do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the Old Town Road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I kick on back. Wish I could roll on back to that Old Town.
A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta, thumbs up. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta, thumbs up. Elbows back. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta, thumbs up, elbows back, feet apart. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. Thumbs up, elbows back, feet apart, knees together. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. Thumbs up, elbows back, feet apart, knees together, bottoms up. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. Thumbs up, elbows back, feet apart, knees together, bottoms up, tongue out. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. Thumbs up, elbows back, feet apart, knees together, bottoms up, tongue out, eyes shut. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. Thumbs up, elbows back, feet apart, knees together, bottoms up, tongue out, eyes shut, turn around. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta.
All right, friends, we've done our warm-up, we've done our ballet bar, we've done our dance activity, and we even got to do a little bonus activity, which brings us to the end of this week's Movement Monday. If you have any questions, feel free to ask your teacher, and they will get to me, and I'll be sure to answer it next week's Movement Monday. Thanks for joining us this week. Don't forget to keep learning, keep healthy, and remember to always keep dancing. Bye!